Chris Menard here. Great news if you're an Excel desktop user and you have a Copilot license. The formula completion feature is now available in the desktop. I made a video on how formula completion works last week, and I was using the web version. Quickly, I'm over in the desktop. I want to pull out the first name from the rep. I do equal, and it says generating formulas, working on the formula completion. It comes back with the left function using search to find that space between the names, and it's going to subtract one, autofill this down, and that's looking good. Come over here. Let's do equal again for the last name, and it's going to use the right function with len and with cert. Click on it. Make sure it's right. Check a few of them. That's looking correct for me. Let's see if it'll get fancy here. I've got some invoice dates, and I want to know the quarter. I don't know if it's going to figure this one out. I would use the MOD function with month and round up. I think it actually did this. You're saying that doesn't look correct. Go format it. There we go. Auto fill down. Let's do a quick test. Let me sort this a different way. The month of December would be quarter four. I scrolled down just a little bit. If you notice, July, quarter three, May, quarter two. This is working. What a great feature. Just wanted to share this with you. Thank you for your time. My Excel training is available online along with Teams, Copilot, and OneNote. Have a great day.